Oh, well, hey there, Muffins. Hey. My name's Wyatt Kane, and if you're wondering why I look like I've been sitting in an oven, the answer is because I have. Let's get to some bedtime stories. Oh, yes. Time for some bedtime stories. Many of you, and I mean one of you, asked for me to bring this back. And that was enough. So I decided to do it. Tonight's bedtime story is called The Fortnite Dance Emote Off. Yes, it's a story about Tommy and Timmy and their dance off in the game of Fortnite. It's Fortnite the game. Let's begin. Tommy and Timmy were two friends dancing around the island in Fortnite the game. During one especially heavy match, Tommy and Timmy met on the battlefield, not as friends, but as bitter, bitter enemies. Tommy started out by doing a zany. Timmy responded with denied. Tommy winced and then quickly responded with drum major. And Timmy did a snap. Tommy did best mates, but Timmy did funky. Tommy did bulletproof. Oh, but then Timmy did bring it. Tommy decided his next move should be baller. But he wasn't expecting Timmy to do breaking. Timmy did breaking. Tommy cried as he did kick-ups. And then Timmy responded without any emotion at all and did "You're awesome." Tommy did headbanger and Timmy did the cluck strut. Tommy did the electro swing and then Timmy did breaking point. Tommy delightfully did waterworks and Timmy responded with sprinkler. Tommy, unfazed, threw out a marsh walk, and Timmy sprinkled on a bit of my idol. Tommy took things up a notch and used "Be Seeing You." But then Timmy, out of nowhere apparently, did vivacious. Beaten and tired, Tommy decided to do booby-trapped. Then Timmy did twist. Tommy, still tired and beaten down, did swipe it. And then Timmy, taken aback, did calculated. Tommy did on the hook, and Timmy did bombastic. Timmy then, before Tommy could respond, did praise the tomato. Tommy responded with "No sweat." And then Timmy gave him "Take the L." Tommy did running man, and Timmy did boogie down. Tommy did jump jets, and Timmy did breezy. Tommy responded with "Brush your shoulders," and Timmy saluted. There was an orange justice, a hula, a lavish, a sparkler, a glitter up, a busy, several dragon stances, a T-pose, a red card, a flapper, a knee slapper, a slow clap, a Shaolin sit-up, a star power, a phone it in, a sign spinner, a job well done, a chicken. Okay, maybe two chickens. A switch step. The robot jubilation. Smooth moves and slithering. Not that slithering. Not for copyright reasons. A breakdown, a conga, a living large, a freestyle, and a dance therapy. There was a gentleman's dab. There was a deep dab. There was a ride the pony, a slick, a llama bell, a facepalm, and disco fever. Behold, kiss kiss, drama feet, a groove jam, a hello friend, and an eagle. These two war-weary game people were so tired that they could barely howl or deep end or rock, paper, scissors, or squat kick. Something stinks, did the Timmy, and Tommy responded with intensity. Timmy rocked out, Tommy dipped. I could keep going about the Tai Chi, the cheer up, the make it rain, and the snooze fest. The click, the fancy feet, the spike it, the team mecha, the fierce, or the team monster. The glow sticks, the keep it mellow. The infinite dab, the rambunctious. The pointed out, the confused, the laid back shuffle, the pure salt, and the finger wag. I could tell you that there was regal wave. Tidy, go, 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 shake it up. Rocket rodeo, true love, hand signals, drop the bass. Yay, na 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 na. Scenario and true heart. Gun show and the worm. Thumbs up and hoop masters. Little prickly pose. But I wouldn't leave any time for telling you about the thumbs down, the bunny hop, or the crazy feet. The shimmer, the workout, the hot stuff, the sad trombone. Genuinely, the sad trombone. The take 14, the finger guns, the hype, the dab, the popcorn, the rocket spinner, the hootenanny, the treat yourself, or the it's go time. But the match was winding down, and there was only 8 players left. Dying quickly and storm coming, Tommy did a battle call. Timmy quietly responded with Hitchhiker. Tommy did a very tired electro shuffle. Timmy, barely caring at this point, did a fist bump. Tommy did step it up. Timmy did pumpernickel. Tommy flossed. And by this point, it was pretty obvious who was going to make it and who wasn't. Timmy, in a last effort of wasted energy, did time out. Tommy, without even breaking a sweat, looked at him and did widow's pirouette. Timmy slowly sank into the storm, too ashamed to go on. Tommy continued on. Many say he won that match. Others say he merely placed second. But still, if you go near Loot Lake, you listen. On the water's edge, some say you can still hear them dancing today. Good night, Muffins. We'll see you next time on Bedtime Stories.